Okay, Charlie from Surrey has sent a great question in, which is quite a common question that I get that I need to address. Now, this will apply to every oven where your cooling fan is not turning off. This is usually down to a thermostat which is not disengaging. But let's have a look at the wiring diagram to explain the fault. Okay, Charlie, here is a wiring diagram. Now, there was five different variations of the model number you sent me in, so I can't be exact on this because you never gave us your full model number and serial number. But this is one of the exploded diagrams off this range cooker, and it will apply to every single and double built-in oven as well. Normally, you have a cooling fan. Now, as you can see, the cooling fan's here and the thermostat is here. Let me explain these two components. The cooling fan is called a tangential cooling fan, and this is designed to blow hot air away from the electrics when the cooker gets warm. And this is activated by the thermostat. Now, your thermostat might be different to this one, but it's the same principle. This thermostat is designed to cut in at 30 degrees, 70 centigrade. This means as the cooker warms up and gets to 70 centigrade, this thermostat is activated and therefore the cooling fan will start running. It will continue running for the whole cooking cycle. Now, when you turn your cooker off and you've finished cooking, this cooling fan will continue running for about 20 minutes after you've turned the cooker off. And then as the thermostat cools down, it will disengage the fan motor. In your case, this thermostat could be faulty, and you need to send us the contact detail, sorry, your model number and serial number off your cooker so I can identify the correct part for you. I've also put a link in the description below to the wiring diagram for this cooker with the model number that you've given us, but it was incomplete. And I've also put some other useful videos there on cooling motors, as cooling fan motors, on how to change them as well. I hope you found this helpful, but do remember in future, if you have any questions for us, do give us your full model number, including the PNC number. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video.